The world's population will reach nearly 10 billion by the year 2050. California startup Ionox believes technology is the answer to feeding all those hungry people. The company operates an 8,000 square foot indoor hydroponics facility staffed almost entirely by machines. Robotic arms dispense the perfect amounts of water and nutrients to the plants and delicately transfer the produce to new trays as they grow. There are also mechanical movers that wheel trays to different parts of the facility as needed. Watching over the entire operation is an artificial intelligence algorithm that monitors environmental conditions and directs robot traffic. Ionox says it can produce roughly 26,000 heads of leafy greens per year, more than five times as much as a typical outdoor farm.